President Trump has issued an explosive warning to Iran. In a tweet last night, the president told Iranian President Hassan Rouhani to never threaten the U.S. again, or there will be consequences.
The development comes after Rouhani warned Trump not to pursue a hostile policy toward Iran. Trump pulled the U.S. out of the Iran nuclear deal earlier this year and reimposed sanctions in an effort to block the country's oil sales.